Hi, everybody. Congresswoman McSally here. I know many of us have been wondering what can we do to help the victims of the massive floods that are going on in Texas. This has been so devastating, and I know our thoughts and prayers are with everybody there, those who have lost so much, lost their loved ones, their homes, and the first responders that are still saving lives every single day. And a lot of people wondering, what can I do? I ask the same question. Well, go to FEMA.gov. There's some great guidance there. If you want to contribute, you want to donate, you want to volunteer, you can look through what their ideas are and their guidance so you can be the most helpful for those that are in need right now. So FEMA.gov if you want to help. And thanks everybody for the thoughts and prayers. Let's keep it up. There's so much need and it's going to go on for a long time.